Sensei, I wish you were here. Things are pretty cool now. There's AI now.
The sound's close. Don't worry, I'm coming.
Why didn't this idiot just take the elevator?
Give me your purse or no one will get hurt, little lady.
Do you know who I am? I'm Sarah, the Future City News anchor. One last warning before I have no choice.
Don't worry. I'm here. Sir, you better go away.
Oh boy, look like this city has a freak.
I guess we're doing this the hard way then.
Oh boy. Okay. It's kick butt time.
Oh, you wanted this purse? I think not, you crusty forehead mugger.
Ooh, in your face.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
You're not much of a talker.
Her beauty.
It's okay. I like mystery rom-coms.
Oh, please kiss.
Bye, mystery hero.
She's not gonna believe this.
Hopefully I won't be a damsel in distress again.
My boss is gonna be so proud of me, gonna give me a reward for this. I hope, maybe, a personal training with her. My lady, I found your ex.
You better choose your next words wisely.
I saw him with another woman.
What? Who? You better have a name or you just came here to make me mad.
Sarah the news anchor.
Rally everyone tonight!
Yes.
Oh, Woman Crush Wednesday. This girl's got her own army.
Everyone, my ex has been seen around the city. And we are going to hunt him again. Get this girl, Sarah.
Love is a dangerous game. Someone always gets hurt.
We as ninja will face challenges every day. As a protector for the innocent's lives, you will learn a skill, give you responsibility that you cannot take back. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Sensei. I'll grow big and strong, and I'll protect everyone, and look cool doing it.
Oh, whoa, watch out for that dagger!
Rose. Where is she?
Oh, look at the hero. He came to save the girl in distress.
Over here, please save me. Please, I don't want to be part of your drama. I want to go home to my cats. Please save me.
Don't worry, you will be okay.
My loyal army. I want you guys to make him feel my pain.
Please, enough!
Just do it already. I know you want to see my heart in despair.
I'm sorry for hurting you, but people were getting hurt because of us. It's
not too late.
Everything was perfect. We could have ruled this world together. And you were selfish.
As ninja, we are swear to certain responsibility.
I love you.
I love you too, but we can't.
I know.
Please, go home. As I make sure she gets home okay.
I'm sorry.
Are we gonna be okay? She's not gonna be looking for me later, right?
Please, there's a larger story here than what you have just seen.
Thanks again. Goodbye, my hero.
It's my duty, but anytime. Get some rest. It's my responsibility to walk alone on this earth. Well, Donnie, I've taught you everything except for life. That's something you have to learn on your own.
Thank you, Sensei.
Oh, one more thing, Tony. I've noticed Rose have taken a liking to you. Just remember what I told you.
Oh, Sensei, you must be rolling over in your grave.